government, Councilman Bob Holden, for his leadership on this issue and for organizing this event today, and also for his steadfast commitment and dedication to the people of Glendale. Thank you. And thank you to my great friend, Department of Transportation Commissioner Adonis Rodriguez. He made the time in his very busy schedule to come to our district today, and I thank him. We stand here in a danger zone. Over the past 8 years, at this very intersection, there were 153 reported crashes, injured 56 motorists, 10 pedestrians, and 7 cyclists. And this week, as the councilman noted, we watched in horror as our neighbor was run over twice at this dangerous intersection. He was captured on video for the whole world to see, and we all watched in collective horror. And would you believe that in the time between when we announced this press conference and today's event, by a driver making a left turn. In fact, during the last 8 years, there were 536 crashes on the four block stretch of Cypress Avenue between the Jackie Robinson Parkway exit ramp and Cooper Avenue. This is traffic violence. Traffic violence is when we know about the dangers of a roadway and don't do anything about it. That's violence against the community, and it has to stop. Did you know that an average of 3 New Yorkers die every day in crashes? Hundreds more are injured seriously. It costs New York State $1 billion every year. And so that's why I'm so glad that our great friend DOT Commissioner Adonis Rodriguez has come to our district today to address this epidemic of traffic violence, starting with this dangerous intersection. I have the distinct honor of serving with him as senior advisor on Mayor Adams' transition team. And I can tell you that as a member of the mayor's team, newly appointed by the mayor, he brings boundless energy to this endeavor, and he gives us hope for safe streets and roadways. And in just his first month on the job, he and the mayor already pledged to make safety improvements to 1,000 intersections. My constituents have already flooded me with so many ways to solve this problem at the intersection of Cypress and Cooper. The people of my district experience this intersection every day, and they gave me some possible solutions. Number one, create pedestrian time only at Cooper and Cypress in both directions simultaneously. Number two, insert a traffic light at the intersection of Cooper and 59th Street to give people a place to cross Cooper on one intersection. The list goes on and on, and I'm going to give you that list. Finally, today I am proud to announce that as your New York State Legislator, I'm going to support the following bills in Albany. First, the Complete Streets Bill, which will increase state funding when the city agrees to fund a complete street redesign. Second, the Crash Victims Bill of Rights, which will guarantee rights and a voice for crash victims and their families in legal proceedings. Third, the DMV pre-licensing bill, which will educate drivers on how to safely interact with people, vulnerable road users like pedestrians. Fourth, the right to safe passage bill, requiring drivers to pass cyclists at the safe distance of at least 3 feet. Through urgent action at the city and state levels, we can and will get to zero traffic fatalities.